Here's another new song you'll only hear on the Edge. That is, until a month from now when the posers at the Dial get a clue and rip us off again.
What?
Wait a second.
New music now on the Edge.
Alternative 94.5, it's The Edge. I'm Fletch. We're doing 10 in a row, playing the most music here on The Edge, because, you know, we're all about the tunage. You know what I'm saying?
Can I get on, give a shout-out to my homies?
Sorry, I can't get over that guy. Harvey Danger, Fleck, will sit on The Edge.
I had visions, I was in them, I was looking into them. To see a little bit clearer, the rocks.
94.5 The Edge. Edge 10 in a row. The Edge. Remember the time you spent listening to KDGE, Gainesville, Dallas, Fort Worth, a Chancellor Media station. The new rock alternative, 94.5. The Edge. We'll be right back.
That's the first one, the one that put Stone Temple Pilots on the map from Core. Alternative 94.5, The Edge, of course, leaving to Scott Weiland to take Stone Temple Pilots completely off the map. That's a good thing about Edge music. It keeps coming, and it gets new, and the new bands come along. Placebo, here's Pure Morning, great new song, first on The Edge.
A friend in need, a friend indeed. A friend with weed is better. A friend with breasts and all the rest. A friend who's dressed in leather. Friend in need, a friend indeed. A friend who'll tease is better. Our thoughts compressed, which makes us blessed and makes for stormy weather. A friend in need, a friend indeed. My Japanese is better. And when she's pressed, she will undress, and then she's boxing clever. A friend in need, a friend indeed. A friend who bleeds is better. My friend confessed she passed the test, and we will never sever. Days dawning, skins crawling. Days dawning. A friend in need, a friend indeed. A friend who'll tease is better. Our thoughts compressed, which makes us blessed and makes for stormy weather. A friend in need, a friend indeed. A friend who bleeds is better. My friend confessed she passed the test, and we will never sever.
Yeah. kick them right in the face. Make them wish they were born. Did they bring up your name? Will they say you won the war? Petty first in the world. Never give it a chance. Then they ask what went wrong. Will you
Please don't take pity on me.
alternative 94.5. The Edge, United's got over laryngitis, dude. So let me... Here's Fuel, Shimmer. It's all request all weekend on The Edge.
Calls me from the cold, oh, feeling short of stable. All the chin tins. And all she keeps inside is in on the label. She's ashamed. Can she take me for a while? Can I be a friend? We'll forget the past, or maybe I'm not able. And I break at the bend. Here and now, will we ever be again? 'Cause I have found all that shimmers in this world is sure to fade.
Sanford long to get in on the phones. He picks up some movie passes from 94.5. Yes, because we did play his request and he called us back when he heard it. Good job, dude. Man, caught you on your lunch hour. Of course, it doesn't hurt when we do an all request weekend to let us know specifically when you want us to play the songs, because we're trying to accommodate you there too. I mean, when you know you're going to be around the radio when we do this.
Quarters in session. Docket today, just my own sin. The walls cold and pale, the cage made of steel. Screams fill the room, alone I drop and kneel. Only he holds a key. A light to
free me from my burden and grant me life eternally. Should have been there on a Sunday morning, banging my head. No time for mourning, ain't got no time. Should have been there on a Sunday morning, banging my head. No time for mourning, ain't got no time.
Song you'll only hear on the Edge. That is, until a month from now when the posers at the Dial get a clue and rip us off again.
What?
Wait a second.
New music now on the Edge.
Dear Dial, your mom, my friend, left a message on my machine. She was frantic, saying you were talking crazy. To do away with yourself. I guess she thought I'd be a perfect resort, 'cause we've had this inexplicable connection since our youth. To know why and how come about it, everything we want to reveal ourselves at will and speak our minds. And never talk small and be assertive and question mightily and find God. My tortured vegan, we need to find like-minded companions.
Yeah.
we need a really good memory. Feel free to call me a little more often.
Alternative 94.5, it's the Weekend Edge. That's the latest from Alanis Morissette. A new song from supposed former infatuation junkie, a little song called Joining You. How's going on requests this weekend on the Edge? I'm Fletch. What do you want to hear? Yeah, that's easy for you to say.
Invest,
what? Jeez. Here is the money that I owe.